This video shows the list of countries by total number of infections and total deaths as on 10th May 2020. All over world, the situation is going from bad to worse. The total cases in the world today is 41,01,974. This virus has killed more than 2,80,000 people in the entire world. Total patient record are more than 14 lakhs. Total cases reported from USA are more than 13 lakh and more than 80,000 people has lost their lives. In this list, second number is Spain with more than 2,62,000 cases with total deaths 26,478. More than 2 lakh cases are often in Italy and UK too, and both the countries' total deaths are recorded more than 30,000. Situation is very critical in Russia too. More cases are reported in last few days. Total cases are 1,98,000 from Russia, and total death recorded over here is more than 1,800. From France and Germany, total cases are reported until now are more than 1,71,000. But total deaths in France are more larger than Germany. Total deaths recorded in France are 26,000. Due to this virus, more than 7,000 people has lost their lives from Germany. Total cases reported from Brazil is more than 1,56,000. From Turkey, more than 1,37,000, and from Iran, from more than 1 lakh. In this list, China is there with more than 82,000 cases and more than 4,600 deaths. Total cases from Netherlands, Belgium, India, Peru, and Canada shows that this virus is in third stage. More than 60,000 cases are recorded from India, Peru, and Canada. And more than 50,000 cases are recorded from Belgium, while more than 42,000 cases are recorded from Netherlands. From few days, large number of cases are reported from Portugal, Pakistan, Switzerland, Mexico, and Saudi Arabia. It seems that community transmission has started in all these countries, and more than 30,000 cases are recorded from Switzerland, Mexico, and Saudi Arabia. And more than 27,000 cases are recorded from Portugal, Ecuador, and Pakistan. Moving further to the list, we can see that Chile, Sweden, Ireland, Singapore, and Belarus, all these countries have more than 22,000 cases. All these countries are in initial phase and need to do something outstanding to stop this virus. From Qatar, total cases reported are more than 21,000, but good news is that very less deaths are recorded from this country. As you can see in this list, total cases from UAE are more than 17,000, from Israel are more than 16,000, from Austria, Japan, Poland, and Romania are from more than 15,000. Moving further to this list, we can see that Bangladesh, Indonesia, and Ukraine has more than 13,000 cases, while South Korea has done good to restrict their cases to 10,000, and Philippines and Colombia also have more than 10,000 cases. That's all in this video, friends. Thank you for watching this video throughout, and do not forget to subscribe this channel.